Thanks for joining us for another episode. In this episode, we're going to answer a very common question. The most common question I've been getting on my channel is that when you install a gutter, does the drip edge go under, behind, or on top of the drip edge? To answer this, first you have to understand the purpose of a drip edge. The drip edge is mainly there to eliminate water from going behind the gutter. Because what happens is when it rains, the water comes down the roof, goes to the edge of the shingle, and most of your average rains, what will happen is the water will backflow. And that's where the drip edge comes into play. When the water backflows, it hits the drip edge, and that diverts the water into the gutter. So when you're installing a gutter, usually on the opposite end of the downspout, it'll go up behind the drip edge. By the time you align the gutter and get, you know, to the other end where the downspout is, usually it's no longer behind the drip edge, it's right below it. But you want to make sure that the drip edge is bent out far enough, because keeping in mind the purpose of the drip edge, it's only there to divert the water into the gutter that comes off of the edge of the roof shingle. When the water begins to backflow at the end of the roof shingle, without that drip edge, or if it's not installed right, it'll just end up pushing the water behind the gutter. So when you install that gutter, on the far end of the downspout, it'll be up behind the drip edge. Usually, sometimes during an installation, we'll find that the drip edge is completely bent against the fascia board. So what you're gonna have to do is bend that drip edge out. That drip edge has to go out, and on the far side of the downspout, it'll go up behind that drip edge. And by the time you usually get to the middle or maybe towards the end, it'll usually be installed below. Just make sure it's bent out enough so when water backflows, it hits the drip edge and goes into the gutter. So that's basically it. If I left something out, or if you have any other questions, just shoot a comment below. If you like what you see, subscribe to our channel. You can also email us at service@everythinggutter.com. Thanks for watching. Until next time. You guys